I am representing here not only Poland, but mainly European Physical Society. I am 21st president of the European Physical Society, and due to this occasion, I would like to congratulate our older brother, ICTP, 45th anniversary, because European Physical Society have only 42 years. We are younger, but I would like to congratulate you being older, and I would like to wish you a successful realization of your plans. But I should add one point, that in your rich plans, it was a lack of one point, cooperation with European Physical Society. So I wish you a realization of good cooperation with us, and I wish the same to us. Cooperation with European Physical Society. I'm coming from Warsaw, from Poland. I am a physicist and I work for laser physics. And European Physical Society is situated in the France, at the border of France, Swiss and Germany, at the campus of the university in Mulhouse. And next president of European Physical Society is present as well here, Luisa Cifarelli. I have pleasure to introduce new president since 1st April of next year. EPS, what is EPS? We have national societies, 41, now it's 43 we are developing. We have only small numbers of individual members, 2,700. And we would like to invite all of you to become individual members of European Physical Society, not only scientists from Europe, but as well from all worlds. Being in good society, it's half of success. So we invite you to a good society, we hope that EPS is. We have associate members 50, and we would like to have at least 51, and we are looking for ICPT. That ICPT is not associate member of EPS, but I think that they will improve activity. We have 21 collaborating societies, and we are inviting all societies, especially African ones, to collaborate with us, to sign a signature to collaborate with European Physical Society. We have 16 divisions, mainly professional ones, and main activity of European Physical Society, it's a branch activity. It means that we have divisions starting from high energy physics and ending with a division for development. And here we can see a group for development conducted by François Piuzzi from Paris. We gave a lot of prizes and so on, and we started to cooperate with Association of Asia Pacific Physical Society, just to show all members of association. What concerns science in Poland, I must say that until joining by Poland European Union, the state of science was different in different domains. We had privilege to being physicists to have not bad state of physics due to policy of former system that physics is important. So we had privilege to keep level of physics in Poland. But after change of system in 1990, it started to a little bit, we started to have a little bit of financial problems, as everybody can guess. But starting from, this is growth in research and development intensity between 2000 and 2006. You can see that Estonia had the biggest growth, and Poland is had negative growth. It was in between 2000 and 2006. And from point of view of scientific publications, you see Poland, it's far after Slovenia, Czech Republic, Estonia, Hungary, even after Slovakia. It's scientific publication per million of population. It's adjusted to the numbers. But asking what is the level of physics, I obtain such a opinion. I know that Poland is in much better conditions than can be seen in statistics from the relation results financing. It's due to an old and intense international cooperation. So I think that the international cooperation is success of Poland. And nowadays we are in much better shape in Poland because crisis omitted Poland. We had no financial crisis. So since these 4 years, we had great development even in physics in Poland, especially in infrastructure. Thank you very much.
Thank you.